So, update on the 311. Guy brought it in, said no compression. I tore it all apart, took the cylinder off, nothing was wrong. I noticed the spark plug was out of it, didn't think nothing of it. But yeah, apparently that was the only problem, believe it or not. Got all kinds of compression now. So, silly me, I guess I should have checked it first. But cleaned it up. It was really dirty. Had a lot of sawdust in it. Fine stuff, so cutting with a dull chain. But this one's done. Good to go.